Alright, let's go make Hook our little bitch. Because that's what exactly he is. Stay down.
Take this. Yeah, like it. Take this. Like it. Yeah, take this. Your Majesty, come on. Like it.
God damn it.
Like it. Take this.
Oh, I actually have a 9. Except I don't have a 4.
Just me. Out of my way.
Oh, fuck you.
Just me. Out of my way.
Did I hit 0 by accident? I think I did. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's see. Alright, I'm starting to notice that the rooms are getting bigger for once. So that's at least good. It's actually trying to prolong the levels. Which, those first couple levels were pretty damn short. I was busy getting health, you little bastard.
Take this. Just me. Out of my way.
Damn.
Ha!
I think one of these rooms needs to be turned into a safe room.
Take this.
Oh, you fucking little bastard. I thought there was only one pirate left. It's getting kind of annoying though how the maps just keep looking the same. Like, I swear I've seen this map. I swear I've been seeing the same map in Riku's story. How did I not hit him? You know, I've been seeing with Riku's story, I feel like I've been seeing the same maps each single time I get in here. Though now I can't. Oh no, I still can't get there.
Get a load time's up.
Oh, you little fucking bastard.
Take this. Just me. Out of my way. Come on. Get a load of this! Yeah! Like it!
Damn you, motherfucker. God, why do they have to make some rooms like where they're freaking fast as hell? Fuck you. Are you serious? They don't let up.
Like it.
Jesus, how many did he have?
Your Majesty! Come on! Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up!
Darkness! The darkness! Take this! Darkness! Your Majesty! Come on!
Time's up!
I just realized the door's right there.
Like it! Your Majesty!